upside down. I tried to shut my eyes.